No, I guess, and that's the thing. I guess I'm not very good at being the bitter old timer. I guess I'm one of their biggest fans, and that, because that was sort of the genesis for the Performance Center and Hunter's Vision way back again. Is again so many understanding that now there is a full generation. There's a time when you're in this line of work. For Hunter and I guess wonder if like we're the only ones that grow up as wrestling fans and then want to do this stuff for a living, and it was difficult for us, and then understanding that again there's a whole world out there of Pete Dunne's that again have watched again local wrestling and the WWE on a global scale, and they want to do it, and that's $1 million question, right? It's like, how do I do it? How do I start? What path do I take? And now that's one of the things that that Hunter's tried to do is again give them sort of a path to help it to be a little bit easier, because he's understanding that, you know, again, the WWE global brand is you know affecting, you know, young men and women around the world, and they want to know how it is they can do this, and we're trying to make that a little bit easier. And honestly, it is. I mean, it's I enjoy it. It's like any sport. I would imagine for y'all, soccer is a lot faster and a lot better now than it was 30, 40 years ago. Every sport continues to progress and get better, and the athletes get bigger and stronger and faster and more talented. And I think ours is the same way. And I don't know. I embrace that because I can remember when I was Pete's age, and again, some of the old timers look at me and go, you kids today. And I swore to myself then I wasn't going to be that guy. Right.